Hi everyone, today there's some great Ninjago news. So in this video I'm gonna announce some news about the next season of Ninjago, Seabound. Hi everyone, welcome back to your channel. So I'm Alex, and so please leave a like and comment in the video and subscribe. That means a lot for me, so let's get started. So new news for the season 15 Seabound of Ninjago has been revealed. It reveals that next Sunday, on April 4th, the first two episodes of this new season will be released. So through our website, they reveal this. So the first episode will be titled A Big Splash, and the second will be called The Call of the Deep. So there's the descriptions of these two episodes. A Big Splash. When Nia loses control of her elemental powers, the ninja search for answers, which may lie with the former master of water, Nia's mother. And The Call of the Deep. Nia's mother, Maya, arrives with advice of how to regain control of Nia's power. Saint and Pixel discover something else may be beyond the disturbances. So my opinion on this is...
I love Nia!
So my opinion is that it's really cool how Maya, Nia's mother, is returning. The last time he appeared along with Kai's and Nia's father, Ray, was in Season 7, Hands of Time. That was their first person appearance. So it's good to see him back. In fact, that it makes sense because once in the Ninjago wiki, it said that at Jillian Michaels, an actress of Ninjago, was voicing Maya in a pickup session. So I formally saw that she was going to appear in the island season 14, but now she will be appearing season 15 Seabound. So really cool. I'm excited for this season. I guess it's too early for it to come out. So what I think is that in summer we're gonna get season 16, because some sources might think that season 14 and 15 are the same season, so it makes sense that both might be together season 14. So thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe and leave a like, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye.